Hi, welcome to the 1990-91 season of Pantherama Live. How do you know we're live? You don't. I'm Nina Kulkarni.
I'm Jamal Minity.
I'm Alice Finch.
And we'll be your anchors for the upcoming school year.
Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, if you wish to be in the 1991 yearbook, you have to have your portrait taken today in the auditorium. The schedule is posted on the main office window. ARTS is a national program designed to identify, recognize, and encourage you people who demonstrate excellence in dance, theater, music, visual arts, and writing. Scholarships range from $100 to $3,000. Deadline for receiving applications is October 1st, 1990. See Mr. Codd for further details. Applications for the Maryland State General Assembly PAGE program are available from Mr. Draper. You must be a senior and at least 16 years of age. Annapolis Senior High School's newspaper, The Anchor, is now accepting letters to the editor and letters of advice. Congratulations to the field hockey team who played an outstanding game against Severna Park last night. Even though they lost 3-2, the game was close and exciting. The two goals were scored by Sonia Taylor and Shannon Cordell. Anyone missing a ring, please see Mr. Krewald in the main office. They're persistent, determined, and fast, and we were lucky to catch them before they ran away. It's Mr. Nealis and the cross-country team.
I'm Mr. Nealis, the cross-country coach.
You get in shape. You know that you've done something to get yourself in shape. You know that you're not just lazing around at home. You know you're doing something.
A typical workout will include about 30 to 40 miles a week, spread over the 6 days, and 2 days of swimming.
And girls, it's really good for people who are gonna do lacrosse and gymnastics in the spring, because it really gets you in shape and it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is a lot of fun.
All right, today, 6, and then we come back and swim.
Then it's the running. I mean, after all, that's all we do, isn't it? We just run.
Cross country wants you.
It's time to order your varsity jacket. This is your only opportunity this year to order a varsity jacket. Orders will be taken Wednesday, October 3rd in the cafeteria during all lunches. A $50 deposit is required. Make checks payable to Annapolis High School. In the most recent principal's newsletter, Friday's varsity football game with Old Mill was listed as a home game. That was an error. The Old Mill game is away. Students participating in the field trip scheduled for Maryland Hall today, the Kunta Kinte Festival, should meet in the cafeteria at 9:15. Please place your books in your locker before you come to the cafeteria. Yesterday, the election for officers in the Honor Society were made. Ivy Bridget was elected for president, Aaron Kennelly is vice president, Natasha Paul secretary, and Kate Welsh treasurer. Congratulations to all of our new officers. Will the following students please report to the main office to see Mr. Watkins? Scott Smith, Tracy Turner, and Jesse Taylor. Spend lots of time practicing your best smile in the mirror, be thinking of your best greeting, and think about drawing a circle. A special event is coming, signed Mr. Slaughter. And here's a clip from last year's drama club production, Grease.
Never guess what happened to me this morning. Probably not. Well, then.
videotapes of Greece are available through the Annapolis TV production crew. The videotapes will cost $20, and there are tapes of either Cast A or Cast B available. Freshman class officers and representatives. These are the results of the freshman class election. President, Peter Lombard. Vice President, Jennifer Stone. Secretary, Sabrina Sander. Treasurer, Brandon Witcherly. And the representatives are Christine Allen, Amanda Buttinger, Stephen Carswell, Ivy Chow, Katie Callsgrove, Jen DeLeese, Marcus Eubanks, Jenny Hartman, Joelle Johnson, Sarah Jones, Christina Muir, Christy Samaras, and Mary Tuck Welsh. The results from the junior class election are as follows. Deidre Downs and Laura Mueller for junior class representatives. And from Mrs. Webb, students who have passes to meet Mrs. Webb during their lunch period should show them at the beginning of the lunch line. Attention sports fans. Tonight the Fighting Panther football team travels to Old Mill to do battle with the Patriots. Travel to Old Mill to help the Panthers even their record at 2-2. Game time is at 7:30. Meanwhile, the Panthers soccer teams are away at Meade. The girls' game is at 3:30, followed by the boys' game at 5:30. The cross-country team also travels to Meade for a meet at 3:30. The only team to have a home to stay home today is the volleyball team. They host Northeast in the gym at 3:30. Support your Panther teams today and help cheer them to a victory. Now, what kind of mood are you in today? Are you mad? Are you happy? Are you kind of down because you got a ticket on the way to school? Or are you ready to start the day? Well, here's Bill Bendelow and Sean McKelvey showing what kind of mood they're in. Check it out.
South after the Civil War, there were three major areas that were reconstructed socially, politically, and economically. The economic aspects of Reconstruction are quite technical.
I just can't take it anymore.
Just what is it you want, John?
I want the strip.
Numbers, only seniors originally scheduled for portraits to be taken today are to be taken today. There will be a retake scheduled. And that's the way it is today, September 28th, 1990. Panther M Alive.